American kids today are spoilt rotten. Don't believe me? Well, here's a good example. It's a sunny afternoon in Michigan, and this cop's just cruising along, enjoying the sunshine. When ahead of her, a dozy motorist pulls out of a side road and straight into a teenager on a bike. Now, watch the kid's reaction. His bike's lying in a crippled mess, and he just walks off. Unbelievable! If the same thing had happened to my rally chopper, I'd have sat there bawling my eyes out. No doubt he'll be making a fat compensation claim against this woman and spending all the money on guns, space dust and bling. Whatever it is these kids get up to nowadays.